Hi again, you guys. I'm Curtis. I collect vinyl records. Well, what I'm going to try to do as I fine-tune some of these posts is talk a little bit less and play more music. So I'm not going to give you a big discussion about this record, but you guys know I'm a big fan of his. It's Jim Peterik, one of the co-writers and producers of this great record by Survivor. It came out in 1981. It's called Premonition. There's a song on here that just takes me back to my summer job in the early 80s, lifeguarding, home from college. And we're going to play it right now. And it aptly is named Summer Nights. So here we are. This is Survivor from 1981 with a terrific song. I hope you guys like it as much as I do. Another one of my favorite songs on it from this era or any era called Light of a Thousand Smiles. Whenever I get a chance to talk to Jim, I always like to bring that song up as one of my favorites. So, a little more music, a little less talking. Thanks for watching. This is Curtis, and I collect vinyl records.